Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. My brothers and sisters, once again, we are one of our village or in one of the towns in Kwame Danso at BA region, Ghana. This is how our sisters and brothers hustle for water. As you can see, this is the queue for water. This is the water they get the source from it. As you can see, they pump. Step by step. If when it is your turn, then you pump it. So this is the queue. As you can see over there, some of our sisters are washing here, and also some are drying their items over there. This is one of the borehole here. They only want us to mechanize it for them. As you can see, this is the borehole. It's the same as pump, but they wanted us to change it to mechanize it for them, so that they will store it. They also have light here, so I think, God willing, it will be easier for them. Inshallah, may Allah help us all. Some of our sisters and brothers here are suffering because of water. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.